we believe that we have found a new drug that inhibits a cellular process of recycling that tumor cells are particularly reliant on. This should be a new bullet in the arsenal of cancer weapons.
When you remove nutrients or prevent cells from having their normal amount of nutrients, they'll undergo a process where they start essentially cannibalizing these molecules to produce the nutrients that they need to grow.
When you deprive cells of nutrients, you engage this process of cellular recycling, and it allows the cell to stay alive under starvation conditions. So it turns out that cancer cells actually use this process. Because they're dividing so much more rapidly than any normal cell of your body, they are actually highly reliant on this normal cellular recycling process.
In certain tumors, cells will activate this response. And so what we've identified is a molecule that can inhibit this process.
The serine threonine kinase protein, YORK1, is a critical regulator of this cell recycling process. So we're very excited that we've found that this drug that we specifically designed to inhibit the cellular recycling process has a dramatic effect when combined with cancer chemotherapeutics to treat lung cancer.
We hypothesize that if you add in an inhibitor of YORK1, it allows you to kill off the tumor cells. And indeed, that is exactly what we saw. We took a response of tumor cells and we killed the cells very effectively and very rapidly when we combined these two therapeutic approaches. So we're very excited now about the next steps and actually testing this more broadly in a number of different cancer types and testing it in combination with a number of different types of cancer therapies.